Oh, you're here.
I've been waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
All preparations are complete.
Finally! Looks like the time has come to test out the Alpha Signal Meter.
Yes, and if it functions as intended, things should be a lot easier. All right, let me take you to Matrix 11. building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility? Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then, let's go get us an Alpha Corps.
Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. Isn't that a nice surprise? Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen. Looks like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Hold on. I heard something. Behind you! He was using a dead body as its host. Seen an Ativa use a corpse as its host.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
I hope not.
about you go up and take a look around? Oil drums rolling around.
As well.
Yes. There are traces of survivors that lived here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel.
Grosser than usual.
Looked like they slowly took over the train.
This place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit. Let's store the code. Careful not to lose it. Landfill.
There are a lot of them.
Assess the situation before engaging. Are you all right?
This is nothing. Let's open the box.
It's a fusion cell. There was a fusion drive upstairs. Shall we go? I can finally see the light. I can also see some tough-looking nativas.
Leave it to me.
data restoration complete.
That's great. But the road ended.
The core signal is leading to the road up there.
Then let's find a way up.
Wait. You're really going there? Sure about this? One wrong step and it's over.
I'm fine.
Eve, whatever you do, don't look down. Aw, come on.
I see a rope.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
Are you all right? Let's go! It's collapsing! Eve! Eve! This way! Damn it! Run! That's enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, thank you. For me? I could get used to this. Head towards that door.
It's a supply drop.
Let's take a break this time.
How far are you from the Alpha Corps?
Hey, don't push me while I'm operating.
I know you're taking a break. Are you sure this is the right way? Maybe I should be in charge of navigation.
How about you do your job, and I'll do mine.
All right, stop it, both of you. Let's go.
Another tremor!
Let's go.
Wait, slow down!
Thank you.
Get out of here. Outside for a moment.
It's desolate.
I miss the days when Zion was crowded. Lucky us. I spy a supply box. No such thing as a free lunch. Thank you. There's a road up here. And a camp up ahead. Let's stop. I want to take off my headset. That sound up there?
Yes, I heard it. Get ready.
Is it hiding? Fantastic finish. A train on top of the left. This doesn't look easy either.
Let's go up and take a look.
I think that lift was probably used to clean the train cars. How about we use the control panel to go across? The exit's on that side. I'm detecting a core signal coming from below. I'm thinking we're gonna need to cut through the sewer system.
Another sewer. I'd like to avoid getting wet.
This transportation network was built on top of the sewer system. If you don't like it, we can always find another way. What was that sound?
That noise, it isn't normal. Why is that sound coming from the airborne squad tunnel?
Nateeba shouldn't be able to hack communication lines.
Huh? That sound and the negative pattern from the Alpha Corps match!
What the hell? What exactly's happening down there?
We'll have to find out ourselves. Let's hurry.
Be a survivor from the airborne squad.
All right, Lily. I'll hurry.
Lily, I need this communication line.
Oh, Meanie.
What? You were the one that interrupted.
Stop. We've got to focus. This area.
Wow. This place looks complicated. We're going to have to take that elevator up. That's how we reach the exit. We can go left, or down that ladder. Should we take a look at that path first?
Ah!
have to get this moving to go upstairs.
I'll look for the fusion cell.
Found it. Now let's go downstairs.
Floodgate controller.